and it seemed like it was over. But God, Isaac Curry, tell him about it.
Every time I think that I'm all by myself, I just look up in the sky, and that's where I find my help.
Somebody needs to hear this right here.
You might think that you got it all worked out,
yep,
and you think that everything's okay. Yeah, there ain't nothing that you done to be good. His mercy and his grace,
he gives us what we don't deserve. That's why we say it's amazing.
You were about to lose everything.
Yep. I know I'm not the only one who's been there.
When the doctor said any day,
he made the doctor.
And the devil tried to test your faith.
He thought he really had you this time.
Yeah. Nobody.
Still here.
Give me one good reason why you should still be alive.
To be thinking about yeah. I don't have not one, Ozzy.
That answer did you pass last night? Was meant to take your life.
If you be honest, if God hadn't covered you,
it would have been you in the grave. Could have been you with the pain.
Right.
When the judge said 20 to life, should have been calling your name, but you. There ain't nothing that you done to be done. His mercy and his grace.
Can I get a witness on that?
You were about to lose everything. When the doctor said anything,
then you went back and he couldn't find nothing.
And the devil tried to test your faith.
If you're grateful for a but God in your life,
yeah,
just say
nobody. Just know that there ain't no situation that you come out of on your own.
He's always been there with you.
Right in the middle of the last storm in your life. You might have thought you were by yourself, but he was right there by your side. You were about to lose everything.
In the hospital with your baby.
When the doctor said any day, and the devil tried to pass your faith.
You thought it was over.
Yeah.
How did you make it? You thought you could make it. But look at you. You're still here. Oh my God. Yep.